The 7-year-old boy was born with junctional epidermolysis bullosa, a condition in which a gene defect causes the skin to become fragile, often tearing and forming blisters. Doctors decided to use gene therapy on a patch of non-blistered skin and used a virus to carry a corrected version of the defective gene into the skin cells. The engineered cells were grown into sheets of skin and grafted onto the child's body to replace his missing skin.